Hello, my name is Daphne Zoe and I'm grade 4 and this is my milestone.
How to cook Filipino sopas. Here are the ingredients. Procedure. First, put oil and butter, and then saute the garlic until it's golden brown. Then add the onions when it's translucent. Now you have to put the carrots. Now let's put the shredded chicken. Now put the chicken broth and then the pasta. Then put salt and pepper to taste. Then add 2 cups of milk. Then cover and wait for 15 to 20 minutes. Stir it occasionally. Then wait until it boils and add the cabbage and wait again for 2 minutes. Here is the results.